talking with the narrator. And will you take me high so I can reach the sky with a love that never dies? This is where I wanna be. And when you lift me up and then you bring me down, if I know that you're around, this is where I wanna be. And now I can hear you. I will last the longest day. As long as you're with me, I will never lose my way.
Is the Bible reliable? Can we really totally depend on it? I believe there is truth.
I look every one of you right in the eye.
It's okay.
And I say to you,
the last thing I need,
that Jesus was right.
Is to
God,
heard,
your word is truth.
You would say, word of God speak. Would you pour down like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty?
What we need very desperately at this point in history is truth seekers who will stand for truth and who will fight against evil and injustice. That is what we need desperately at this point in history.
God speak.
In any situation, the goal is to stay in the ring. The goal of staying consistent in the Christian life is to stay in the ring. In the ring, you still go through tough times, but God goes with you. Out of the ring, you're on your own. The only question is then, where do you want to be?
Beyond the noise, all that I need is to be with you. Hear your voice, word of God speak. Would you pour down like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty? To be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay. At a loss for words, and the funny thing is, it's okay.
My challenge to you is that you look at your relationships, you look at your dating relationships, you look at your life, and you ask yourself this question: what can I do? What decision can I make? What can I change to take me a step farther away from sexual immorality?
The gentlemen in your lives, whether you have a relationship with them on a dating level or not, need to have a safe place to come. Ladies, you have the freedom to be modest.
I crossed over to the holy side and saw what you can do. Now I'm feeling like I could just die. Seems it takes so long to get it right, more than gold. I love your word, it speaks to me more than gold. I love your word. More than gold.
Motivation, which we need desperately. But when you take the third ingredient and you hook it into the first two, you have something so powerful it's unstoppable. Faith and action go together if they're real.
As I talk about this, some of you guys know this is you.
If that were my daughter being crucified, and what if, while she's on the cross, she looks over me and she screams,
Daddy.
She's screaming, Dad, and everyone else is screaming, crucify her? There is absolutely no way.
More than gold.
This generation would say, Jesus, I want to be a water walker. You could turn the world upside down for Jesus.
Because I consider your word to be true. I hate everything that is with
me. I get a job and I'm going to work all these years and save and save and save so I can really enjoy this part. Are you kidding me? What about all of this?
To your holy side. More than gold.
I need your word more than